Hi, this is Judy, and welcome to your Japanese 101 lesson for this episode. Today we're going to learn some interesting words. You might have noticed that many Japanese words, especially onomatopoeia, or sound effects, are short sounds that are repeated twice. Some things that you might hear in anime a lot are like giri giri, which means right at the last second, or pika pika, which means sparkling or dazzling. Well, you know, in honor of the hot weather that we're having today, I'm going to teach you a few weather words that follow this same pattern. If you want to say that it's muggy, muggy is mushi mushi. So if you wanted to say, oh, it's muggy today, and today is kyo, if you remember. So to say, oh, it's muggy today is kyo wa mushi mushi shimasu. Kyo wa mushi mushi shimasu. If you want to say that it's damp, you know, maybe it's been raining, you know, and it's all hot and damp. Damp is jime jime. Jime jime. So kyo wa jime jime shimasu. It's very damp. And last one is warm. If you know if it's cool enough, you know, it's just warm. Warm is poka poka. So kyo wa poka poka shimasu. That's how you say today it's warm. So there you go. There's some cute weather words for you. Mushi mushi, jime jime, and poka poka. So until next time, keep studying. Mata ne.